try this even better criteria. For the top knot, I use my head. That's what I'll say for now. And then, in the end, I found the parsnip. Sailor, there's ever so glad you always say, and I echo, me too, Caesar's fire, and empty streets, cheap roll, real salami, there you go. I saw him, did you? That's why. And so, she hopes that her hatred and her adoration of men isn't showing. So baby's thinking, she's thinking, men have more choices. So how does this work? How does this work? Because everybody needs to have the hard to find kind of soulmate person. I mean, they're hard to find. And but she's thinking that the men have this figured out this fallback position where if they treat their children, their partners sort of like children, baby, you know, they will thereby they extend their palette of choices. And so they wouldn't so much need to find a partner that, you know, that would give them succor as much as they would a partner that they could manage.